What is going on, y'all? Travis Owen here, back again with another one. And this one today, I'm going to be checking out Pentatonix, my loves, doing one of their songs from a long, long time ago. I think this is towards the beginning. This is them doing Can't Hold Us by Ryan Lewis and Macklemore. I've had this suggested to me several times by y'all in the comments since starting this Pentatonix journey, and I'm super excited to see how they tackle this and how they rap with Macklemore, and I'm excited to see how they do. But before I do, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions, and leave me a comment. Y'all know I love to hear from you. I read them all. I try to react or respond to them all and keep suggesting content. So without further ado, let's check out Can't Hold Us.
It's so hard when people knock you down and tell you that you're never gonna get a shot at glory. But that's when you rise to the challenge, 'cause it's your time, your moment, and nothing can stop us now. Yeah. Pentatonix, get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it is. Looking for a better way to get a better better, getting on the internet and checking out a hit me, yeah.
Hey.
Other shop, new shop, walk, a little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious, somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby. Sweat a game, no go, yeah, can't copy, yeah.
Oh my God, Scott like hit me at the beginning with it. I love this already, obviously. I feel like I look like I should have been in this video, maybe not, yes, no. Oh my God, I love this already. They look like babies. This is so long ago. This is so cool. I love them. I love Kevin and Avi driving the beat. Oh my God, I am living for this. I love this. Ah, so good.
Yeah, I'm so dang graceful. I grew up really wanna go front, but that's what you get when Texas raised you. Yeah,
ah!
Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like I gave a little speed to a great white shark on concrete.
I gotta go back. I can't with Mitch. He's so funny with these glasses and rapping.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm so dang graceful. I grew up really wanna go front. That's what you get when Texas raised you.
Avi.
Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like I gave a little speed to a great white shark on concrete.
That was like sick with Mitch and Avi on it. Like, Avi was insane right there. Yes! Yes! Come on! I'm like sweating. I love this.
For watching our first track from PTX Volume 2. We're working on the rest of the
album. Oh my god. I love them so much. That was so amazing. I am sweating. I'm glad I didn't go to the gym this morning because I got my workout in watching this video. I can see why y'all wanted me to watch that. That was amazing. I love them. I love seeing how far they've come. They were super talented 10, 9, 8 years ago, however long ago this was. But like the growth and everything is like insane, but they were insane back then too. I love that. I love that. I love the video. Their little baby faces. That was awesome. Thanks for suggesting it. My name is Travis Owen. This is Tea Time with Travis. Leave me a comment. I would love to hear from you. And as always, suggest things, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and I will see y'all on the next one. Bye.